Hello, friends of the monastery. I have some exciting news to share. Over the last year, the sisters have been quietly discerning and considering the value of stewardship while planning and making decisions regarding the future of our buildings and living space. In an effort to right-size our living quarters, reduce our footprint, and accommodate our sisters' ministries, we will be undergoing a renovation project of our monastic home. The cloistered residence area, which is called Stanbrook West, will become the home to all sisters, including our sisters on Bennett Hall, so that we can be together as a community. This means that monastery offices will be leaving Stanbrook and moving to Stanbrook West, so that the monastery as a whole will be located in Stanbrook West. As the project moves forward, it will allow us to allocate space in Stanbrook Hall, our front-facing building, for expansion of the Center for Spirituality Enrichment and for use by our ministry partners. Planning for this project was begun and is continuing in collaboration with our ministry partners, the College of St. Scholastica, the Benedictine Living Community of Duluth, and Benedictine, formerly known as the Benedictine Health System. In respect for Mother Earth, sustainable design practices that are environmentally responsible will be used for this project. This is a work in progress, and we will provide updates as we are able. Thank you for your continued support and prayers for the sisters. We invite you to continue to pray for us as we renovate into our future. Blessings as we look forward to the holy season, celebrating the resurrection of Christ and newness of life.